A Kung Fu world champion and the only African practitioner of the martial art who was trained at China's prestigious Shaolin Temple, Dominic Sartanang, has been a cultural ambassador of the sports around the world, and especially in his homeland, Cameroon. We sat down with the legendary athlete to discuss how sports is a force for good around the world and how it should be kept out of politics.
I saw how much African people love martial art, you know, and of course that the football is more developed in Africa, and to have chance to be study in Shaolin Temple, and also to be what I'm today, you know, I see how Kung Fu can help bring to the people to be stronger and bring also the peace. So those things was very important for me. For me, it was very good. And also seeing the relation between China and Africa was so strong. Fadam, I created in 2017, and the first edition was on in Cameroon in 2018. So I was in 2008 in China, when China held the Olympic Games. And in that moment, it was very, very big on how China promote his own culture. After that, I say, what can we do to help also Africa to promote his own culture? Even they cannot have possibility to own the Olympic Games, you know. So for me, it was like to find something, because if you see today, there's a different martial art around the world. There's more than 30 martial art. I try to work to see how it can create something who can join and can bring all martial art together, you know. And then I create FADAM. I bring a lot of African. I negotiate from scholarship in China to bring a lot of African to go to study in China, especially in Shaolin Temple. So, and this is help them to promote the, by themselves, and also when they come back, they can teach and they can maybe they get their life for what they come to do in China. You see also today the relation with Russia and Africa is also more and more strong, you know. So hopefully it could be like China, why not? So politics should not involve to the sport, the same like a sport should not involve to the politics. What we know is athlete, is what passion, is what we know to do, and politics is another job. So it should be separate to give more comfortable for each athlete to feel good and to feel freedom. Because what today sport do? Sport does a lot, because sport is only thing in the world who bring people together. So you can be journalist, you can be, I don't know, doctor, you can be lawyer, you can be whatever you can be, but you can practice sport. Because sport is the only thing who brings people together. We feed our people together. Sport is the only thing who brings people together. We feed our people together. So the sport should bring peace. And that is the opportunity when the people fighting or when the people they are not happy, just sport can bring them to be together.